What's up, guys? Welcome to part 2 of our playthrough of Resident Evil HD on the PS4. If you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro.
Let's go, pal.
Alright, guys, so I'm just going to keep going from where we were last time. So if you didn't watch the last part, probably a good idea to go back. If you already know what the game is about, well, basically I got the sword key here and I got the shield. I don't know what the shield does yet, but that's about it so far. So I'm just going to keep exploring, trying to find rooms I can open with the sword key, and let's keep going from there. Okay, I remember seeing outside here there was a door with a sword on it somewhere. Are these crows still pissed off at me? Kill one of their partners. Okay. It's okay. I'm cool, guys. I won't do it again. I swear. Do-do. Did I go? I didn't go through this door yet. No, I didn't. Big double doors. Oh, there's something up there. Okay. Okay. Can I push it from this side? Ah, this damn tank controls. See, I do it every time. You cocksucker. Oh, there you go. Okay, little Jimmy this way. Little Jimmy this way. Ooh, a map of the first floor, of course. Alright. Oh, it tells me fucking progression. That's cool. Oh, shit. Okay, I want to go here before. Oh, another sword. Awesome. A dagger. Run! Okay, he's dead. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, is he dead? I think now he's dead. Not sure. Okay, I don't know where this door goes though. Not to my death, please. Oh shit. Hey, you know what? I'm not ready to come here yet. My health's a bit low. helmet, eh? Okay. Now this is the second story of the dining room. I think there was a door that needed the sword key for another. Am I good with remembering? Yeah, I think there is, right beside. Yeah. Right. Yes, of course. Okay. Memory's not that bad then. It's coming up the stairs. Come on, I'm waiting for you. Oh, I got you. You did? Of course he's not dead. No, he's dead. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ugh. No! Damn it. Alright, let's go down here first. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh. Yes, yes, I will. I think I'll put my knife away. You know what? I don't know what this is for, so I'll just put it here because I need room. I'll take this because I need to heal myself. Should have done that before. I'm fine. Wait, was there? Oh yeah, there's ink ribbons here. Keep going. Smooth little song there. Seen this hallway before. Okay. Smell is unpleasant. Right. Okay, I didn't go here yet. I have a helmet. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm on the other side of this. Nice. I think here was the shield room, so I won't go there just yet. I don't know what to do there yet. Open the door, mate. Go pick up that diamond there, yeah. How about that? Examine. It's beautiful, cut and polished. Now I'll go through that door that I wasn't sure. I'll go check the second story if I forgot a door. So we went through there. I won't go get the ammo just yet because I don't have a shotgun, so I know the ammo is going to be there anyway. So. Oh, cool. Okay. Yeah, if there's no further use for it, why not? Damn it. Why'd they make it so goddamn complicated? The fuck is this? A wooden mount. Oh, look, an unlocked door. Hey, Sir Spencer told me to hide something where no one could find it. Well, I had this idea. I figured if I could somehow have it protected by a dangerous animal, that live here, no one would be able to go near it. Tell them around the second floor, balcony at the west side of the terrace, and out to come running. The thing is, I reckon they're only a person that can get near the damn dog without risking a serious mauling. Can put this collar on him, the object that Sir Spencer wants hidden and concealed inside. The only person I can trust is, of course, if it gets something out of it as well. Remember a certain item. Okay. Able to get this. John Tolman. Okay, I'm in a study. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stabby stabby. Am I out of ammo for real? Why didn't you reload? My God. It's locked. Of course it's not a goddamn lock. Oh wait, can I? Oh great, I can pick it up again. Is this where it came in earlier? Yes. Okay. Nice. Oh, fuck. I don't have any more room. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Oh, of course. Of course. Ooh, great. Ooh, a flask. Oh, I can't pick it up. Now, I wonder if the trunks... Oh, yes, they do transfer. That's cool. Okay. A fuel canteen. I don't know what this fucking thing do, but... Okay. Let's take a knee here. Yeah, I go through that doorknob. Please not admit, don't. Let it be a one-way door. Running out of ammo. I'm using a bit too much of it. Okay, he's dead. Okay. It's creepy as fuck. Oh, I don't want to go outside. Oh, I don't like that. You dead now? Damn it. The father of accused coffin. Fucking bunker. Do these go? One door after the other. I don't know where I'm going anymore. My dagger. Ooh, ink ribbons. Oh, baby. Oh, no. Okay, there's one thing I'm gonna need to do here. Something was gonna happen. Fuck. We stop looking. Oh shit. That's the catch 21 right there. Is there another way out of here? Wait a minute. I had a wooden panel in my box. Maybe it'll work. Nope, not here. I think it was over here. I think it was. Yes. What was I gonna do? Oh, I got a clip there. That's, you see the indents on it now. See, that's why I need to inspect shit more. Oh wait, what the fuck? Huh. I should be leaving the ink ribbons there too, but is it only gonna work a couple of times or? Do I really want to check in that water? Something's bad's gonna happen. I need these yet, but there's another door. There's always another door. There it is. Fuck. Hi, I'm Chris Redfield. Okay, this should leave me on the other side where it said there was a weird mechanism. Or not. Fuck. All right. I need to go, so. Should save. Oh shit. Oh, he's on. Oh. He's on the other side of that fence there. Shit. Oh. Oh. There's a lot of good plants on the other side, though. Why am I going back there? God damn it. Definitely gonna save now. Wait, no. My God. I'm gonna put the ink ribbons away. Okay. think that's the room with the dogs and stuff. Oh, come on. That's where I went. I don't know, it's actually this door. Yes, okay. Okay. I thought there was somebody there. We'll go pick up the ammunition. Pitter patter. Oh, maybe I'm able to open that old gate there. Got one key. Fudge, yo. You stay away, Wolf. Oh yeah, that's... Yes, yes. That's where I thought I was going earlier. Where does this lead? Son of a bitch. God damn. Alright, we'll be going save, then that's gonna be it, I think. We need some ribbons. They've been appeared dead, but in fact they're able to come back to life. However, they will prevent them. Over here, there are ways to prevent them from active again. incineration destruction of head. Meanwhile, those who still have the will to live, all place on the first floor of the mansion, take as much as you need. Okay. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the second part. Hopefully you guys are enjoying. It's really fun so far, so I'm really enjoying it. I'm understanding where I need to go now. My storage management thing, I'm starting to make it a bit better than what it was. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, like always. Hopefully you guys are doing that. It really helps me out for sure. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every day of the week, Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.